第一家电子商务中心和网络咖啡屋的开业典礼以及新闻发布会。Good morning, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. A warm welcome to you all to the grand opening and press conference of the
卢湾区政协副主席乌鲁鲁女士。
Mr. Ululu, Vice President of Government Association, Luwan District.
卢湾区侨办主任古峰先生。
Mr. 古峰, Director of Overseas Chinese Affairs Office, Luwan District.
卢湾区刘志平女士。
Ms. 刘志平of Information Office of Luwan District.
石华开电子商务集团总裁曾强先生。
Mr. Edward Sun, CEO of 石华开 Commerce Group.
石华开公司商务集团公司发展及投资商关系总监孙瑞成先生。
Mr. Richard Sikchak, Corporation Development and the Investor Relations Director of Sparkai's Commerce Group.
石华开电子商务集团区域经理 Randall Eastman 先生。
Mr. Randall Eastman, our Regional Manager of Sparkai's Commerce Group.
女士们先生好，今天呢是5月18号，大家知道这个是一个非常吉利的日子。那么在这个非常吉利的日子里呢，在这个上海市政府各级领导的支持下，在这个新闻媒体以及我们的战略合作伙伴的共同支持下，石华开公司电子商务上海第一家分店就我们上海的网络咖啡屋的开业典礼正式开始。在此我代表全体石华开的员工向各界朋友媒体的先生以及我们的 partner 表示衷心的感谢。全世界的供应商和中国的这个买方与全世界的购买方之间呢发生了直接的联系。今天我们看到在座的有来自欧洲最大的超级采购商麦特龙公司的代表，也有来自中国企业界的代表。那么我们电子商务的中心的一个最主要的宗旨就是为中国的企业创造全球的商机提供一个开放的平台，
一个全新的模式，
这就是我们电子商务中心的宗旨。我希望我们的第一家店能够在政府领导媒体的支持以及我们的各合作伙伴支持下，能够成为上海走向世界的一个新的浦东。那这个
thank you very much for our partner, government officials, media, and all friends. On behalf of Sparkai, all the staff, thank you very much for you to come in over today. The e-commerce center for Sparkai is trying to provide a direct connection for the supplier in China.To connecting the global market and also for the global market people, partners, to sourcing from China using the e-commerce platform. Today, the Internet Cafe is just an open platform for those who are looking for opportunities in the global market, for those who want to train for their stuff to be.
现在让我们欢迎麦德龙执行董事、亚洲区总裁贝汉斯先生讲话。
Now please join me. Work.
E-commerce Sparkai and our company formed a corporation 1 month ago. We took a stake of 10% in this business because we believe as a global retailer in e-commerce. The downturn on the stock market has nothing to do with e-commerce business because this was only hot air in the the IT business, but not, has nothing to do with e-commerce. So about commerce, this means we are talking about future cooperation, because we have the supplier procurement basis, we have the logistics, we have the stock, we have the B2B customers, because we only serve entrepreneurs, and we want to open up our distribution centers in 53 cities in China, and we got the approval from the central government in December last year with our joint venture partner Jingjiang Group. So together with e-commerce Park Eyes, we try to find a solution to serve all people. So I see a very successful future for us both, but this has still to be formed out. Thank you.
Now I have the pleasure to invite Mr. Richard Sanchek, Corporate Development Investor Relations Director of Spark Eyes Commerce Group, to say a few words.
Hello, I'd like to start off by thanking very much the Shanghai government officials who have come today, the media, and also all of our friends and people who know Spark Eyes. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you very much for coming.
You don't need that. You don't need a microphone. To go, because you got to think it has incredible potential. And our Spark Eyes model of starting our cafe here in Shanghai, the business capital of China and the business capital of Asia one day, because I feel that our cafes are going to help to enable people to understand how to do business in China. Until now, computers are looked at as fun and games, a way to communicate with your friends, a way to look at the news, check your sports scores. But I think now that more Chinese people, when they start to understand how they can do business on the internet, how the internet can help them find more customers, how the internet can help them do it more efficiently, I think the embracing of the internet is just starting in China. It's been doubling every year. I think it's going to grow even faster. Our model of having cafes, e-commerce centers throughout China to help bring people in, to train people on not just how to check their email, not just how to look at the sports scores and the news, but how to actually do business better and more internationally on the internet. And what better place to do this than Shanghai? We look forward to